Good morning, guys. So it's Friday. Sam has got the day off today, so it's 2 p.m. right now. We are about to head to the gym. I've had an iced coffee this morning. I am kind of experimenting a little bit with intermittent fasting, just what works for my body. So we only have one scoop left. Well, I'm presuming this is one scoop. It may be a little bit more, but we will see. So I'm just going to fill it with water and down it to the dome that way. Let's do this. But just go for normal shoulder press, and I just feel like the Arnold press is really good because it hits the front of my delts, which is something that I struggle with. It's a lot harder movement and you can't go as heavy with it and you burn out, but it's a really good one to include. I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. So next I do arm circles. So I'm hitting the front and medial delt. And then I go straight into a superset of rear delt flies. I do them on the bench. So I'm kind of like a full angle. And yeah, so it's just a full shoulder bend. So you're hitting your front and your medial while you're doing the front cycles, and then you're hitting your rear when you are prone on the bench.
Trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse and a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You.
So I just got back from the gym. This is my post-workout meal. So I've got 45 grams of the Aldi oats. I think it works out about 35 grams of carbs. I've got some frozen raspberries in there, and I've mixed in a scoop of the Cytec chocolate coconut, topped it with the sugar-free syrup,
and I'm going to get this in me. I think it's around, I've not input it into my fitness pal yet, but I think it's about 35 grams of carbs, 30 grams of protein, minimal fats.
But we've come to do it outside because you all know me. I hate standing in the gym and doing cardio. And seeing as today is the first day of the cut, I know I needed to get something in this week, whether it be just a couple, just to start with. So we are with the beautiful outdoors. And this one. Let's go.